round of applause for finalist number two, Blake Monroe. Yeah. machine is working, baby. He said, what the fuck? I was like, the wash machine repair man. I said, okay, okay. Then he just wanted me to cook his dinner. So I said, well, baby, the stove is broken. He said, what the fuck? I look like the stove repair man. I said, that's all right. I ain't gonna ask you to do shit else, man. I'm gonna ask you right across the street. He said, you gonna ask me across the street? I said, yes. He said, well, how much you gonna charge? I said, well, he said, he wasn't gonna charge me nothing. He said, oh, so he gonna fix it for you for free. I said, yeah. He told me I can either bake him a cake or give him a blowjob. So my husband Harold said, well, what kind of cake you gonna bake? I said, well, what the fuck I look like, Betty Crocker?
Ladies and gentlemen, and that's why I went. I just want to leave on that note that it's fine to be Miss A and Miss B and Miss C.
But you also need to be Miss Flame Monroe, or Miss This Girl, or Miss That Girl. Be sure who and what you are, and nobody can touch you.